isn't. But I feel like I'm trapped inside a cycle of self-defeat, tiptoeing on glass that only I can feel, an engine propelling me forward, struggle intensifying, driving me to a place of disappointment.
Yourself. I look in the mirror and all I see are my insecurities. The venom of my imperfections dominating my mind. I hate my legs.
Oh, yuck.
I hate my stomach. Oh. My arms. Even my face torments me. Killing myself is difficult.
Trapped with no escape. I collapsed in tears. Heart racing. Breath wrecked. My mind cleared of everything except an appalling sense of
shit.
Balancing on a tightrope, taking caution with every step, watching the open arms of death beneath me. Nowhere to run, nowhere to turn. Flashes of regret, chances not taken.
I don't want to die!
Some days you wake up and you feel excited to be alive. But that's not reality. As time passes, the future draws near, consuming me in the fear of my fate.
Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. We're going to the promised land.